Hi everybody, this is Keith Shaw from IDG Enterprise and Network World. We're here at the Demo Fall 13 show in Santa Clara, California, and we're going to talk to a bunch of startups about some of their new technologies and new products that are wicked cool. So take a look.
Hi, we're here with Dale from NuRoast, and you guys have a new way of roasting coffee beans.
Absolutely, absolutely. We have developed over the last 2.5 years is the world's first inductively heated CPU controlled coffee roasting device. So, you know, why is that important? It's important because what we can do with our device is bring to you, the consumer, the art of roasting, which we've made into a science. So all that you as a consumer has to do is select a roast profile that we make available to you. You can buy our beans, and the various profiles are the top profiles that our coffee experts have recommended are listed on the box. And you can select from any one of those and a description of what that would result in, or you can go to our website via this QR code and learn a whole lot more about that coffee bean or any other coffee beans that we provide.
And this is the prototype unit that you've got here.
This is the prototype unit, yes indeed. And what you do with this prototype unit is after you buy your beans, they come in a can. The can is designed specifically for this roasting device. The thickness of the metal, the plating on the metal, the filtration that's in the bottom of the can. Inside, here's an open container. There's agitators that keep chaos inside the can as it's rotating in the roaster. All the consumer has to do is stick the can. If I can, I'm sorry, I'm reaching over here at an odd angle. Put the can in the roaster, close the door, and press start, and it's off on its way. And in 10 minutes, you got a completed product ready for brewing in the morning. You can do a roast ahead function, so when you get up in the morning, it's all done with this roast, and you just simply put the beans in your grinder or your brewer grinder, just like you always do. Very simple. But what it gives you is a coffee flavor that you cannot buy in the grocery store. And furthermore, what's important, it gives you the ability to select your bean and roast it the way you like it.
Yeah, so why is grinding your own beans better than maybe some of the people that are using the K-cup machines, for example?
Okay, K-cup machines are very convenient. That's what they're being sold on. But unfortunately, like the K-cup product that you buy in the store or any other product, coffee product you buy in the store, the distribution method cannot get that coffee to you, usually in anything other than 3 months. Coffee loses half. The half-life of coffee is 1 week. And in 1 week, a lot of these subtle, delicate flavors had dissipated into the environment, never to be had in the cup. So that's true of the K-cup or any other coffee that you buy in the grocery store.
So if you get one of these machines, this will be the best cup of coffee that you ever
It'll get. Be the best cup of coffee you could possibly get at any price.
All right, and so when is this going to be available? When can people start kind of like getting one of these?
Okay, tomorrow, NuRoast launches on Indiegogo, and in 8 months, this product will be available in the marketplace. After we finish the all the tooling, all of the certification of the device, and get the canning factory up and running, and we will be in the market in about 8 months.
All right, thanks, Dale.
Thank you.